Leavenworth wasn't always a Bavarian town. It started off as Icicle Flats in 1890 and was a lot more like Deadwood than the Black Forest. After the railroad left, the town nearly died out, till city leaders came up with the idea to turn it into a Bavarian-themed tourist destination and save the town.